Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm here today to talk to you about a very life-changing message in the book. Chapter 2. It says, "And God bestowed upon him this one piece of information. On the first week after the blue moon, I will send you a sign. The sign will be a bottle, and the bottle will have stars in it. But," he said, "to understand the message hidden within, you must count the stars and look inside yourself." Ladies and gentlemen, this next song is a collaboration of sorts between counting stars and the song that everyone knows, Message in a Bottle. Please.